Every pirate was the same. We could not wait for climate change. The seas will swallow all the land. We cheer and raise our hooks and hands. One day a girl boarded the ship, a Swede heading to us amid. She said, "You've got the whole thing wrong. Well, you looked when everyone's gone. Hi, ho, what's happening on the high seas? Don't you know it's a pirate emergency? Though we are above the law, we all stop using plastic straws. Straight from the keg we drink our rum, until one day we stumbled upon the crated Atlantic garbage patch. Evil looked big with an eye patch. Turns out that we'd misplaced the threat. The patch was mostly fishing nets. Hi, ho, what's happening on the high seas? Don't you know it's a pirate emergency? If we saw our fishing boat, we'd try to board and slit their throats. Protecting fish protects the sharks. We went walking the plank to loss. Years went by with many dead, until one day my parrot said, these fishermen are just a victim of an economic system. Hi, ho, what's happening on the high seas? Don't you know it's a pirate emergency? We stayed on land till anchors rust, but politics just weren't for us. It seemed now that our hope was lost, but then we came across Holly Frost. He said, just do what you do best, knowing yourself's a treasure chest. Just write to John T.C. Shanty to make your point seem less preachy. Hi, ho, what's happening on the high seas? Don't you know it's a pirate emergency?